First it was a dog, then we kept programming it, and it kept ramming itself into the ground. So then we decided to try putting on some other parts, but those also did the same thing. So,
What'd you think of the backpack? Was it handy or?
Yeah, so a lot of times when it would ram itself on the ground, if we sped it up or slowed it, most of the time when we slowed it down, it would move backwards instead of not moving at all, which is kind of cool. But and this one, I would sped it up. It moves kind of differently, but it's cool.